Hello everybody, this is Gold League Gamer 1, and welcome back to Let's Play Disney Magical World 2. Alright, let's see if we can make any more furniture here. We can create this.
Tell me.
Hey, can we make any new outfits here? Okay. So we have two episodes unlocked that we can do. Wow, so much we can choose from here. Okay, but I think what we'll do first is, we're gonna go ahead and do some mining. Let's head for the pink cavern. Hey, we got one perfect. Ooh, almost a perfect that time. Let's go to the blue cavern this time. All right, there's one perfect. Two perfects. Almost a perfect that time, okay? Three perfects. Wow, that's amazing. I think three perfects is like my record right now. Okay, three perfects. That was pretty good. Okay, that's all the mining we can do for now. Thank you. sweet bad guy, huh? Ooh, wow, we almost filled up another one. Okay, I don't have the frozen puzzle frame, okay? Alright. Well, okay, I guess it's time to do another episode. In Wonderland. Okay, bring me a witness. The Queen's trial is drawing near. Just what kind of trial is this anyway? Maybe one of the card soldiers knows something. Say, aren't you Nate? If that's really you, Nate, you ought to be in custody and on trial right now. Don't tell me you escaped the courtroom somehow. Oh no, Her Majesty will be furious. And if we let the prisoner get away, she'll be furious at us. We can't let that happen. Let's get Nate to our courtroom, to the courtroom on the devil. Come on, it's off to the courtroom with you. Your Majesty and the King. We've captured the escape Nate. Come again. Nate is right here. What's this? There are two Nates? Why, so there are. Had a twin all along. One of the Nates has transformed. What exactly is going on here? First there are two Nates, then one of them transforms. I don't like this one bit. It's disappeared. Who is that anyway? It doesn't matter in the slightest now, does it? Nate is here. So we have no reason not to proceed with the trial. Come on, back to the trial. Let's get this over with. Yes, Your Majesty. I can all stand witness Nate's crime. Do you know anything about the crime of which Nate stands accused? Why ever? I've done something terrible. Things indeed. And by that I mean... What do I mean? Things like eating up all our tea party sweets? Smashing all our dishes? Eating all our smashed dishes? Really, if you can think of it, Nate's done it. See how awful Nate is. Now I shall hand down the verdict. Are you going to find Nate? Just a moment, dear. Doesn't Nate get to choose a witness, too? Just one, perhaps? It would be more of a trial that way. Didn't I tell you to keep out of this? Alright. Very well. Call your witness. Why aren't you having the time of your life? Shall I be your witness, then? Gladly. On one condition. Pick me the mushrooms that grow in the Queen's garden. Yes, mushrooms, plural. One makes you grow taller and one makes you grow shorter. Bring them both to me and perhaps I can help. What's this? Daydreaming at a time like this? Get out there and find yourself a witness. Or it's in recess till you return. And if you try to run away, it's a guilty verdict for you. Recess, recess. Courtin's in recess till Nate returns. What a suitable witness. A jumbo acorn seed. Jumbo barley seed. All right, here we go. Hey, right, and challenge time. Lots of ghosts in 45 seconds. Well, we all beat them all. Okay. All right, we beat 9, okay? And got 4 magic stones out of it. Oh, and those barrels were pretty tough. What'd you expect? Twelve denim leaves now. And this is the boss ghost. We made it. Mm-hmm. Okay, so... We're getting there, folks. We're getting there. Hey, still boss ghost. Alright, we did it! Shrink Shrew and Growth Shrew. Quest cleared. Look at you, bringing back those two mushrooms for me. Any little things, these mushrooms. Here, you can have half. I'm sure you'll find a use for them. Oh yes, I'm certain. They look the same, but act in opposite ways. Be sure you don't confuse the two. Now then, you've brought me those mushrooms, so I shall keep up my end of the bargain and be your witness. This is going to be fun. Okay, and that's where we're going to stop for today. So until next time, this is Gold League Gamer 1. Later, folks.